watch a little bit of dance around a little bit like this.
Okay.
You know, what's happening? It's usually the one where the whip is not in that wants to fall.
Okay.
You know? The one that holds the whip is okay.
Okay.
Good. Well,
let's
take the reins back. You don't have to leave me.
You don't have to yell.
Oh, I can come in? I didn't want to hear.
No, but you don't have to yell.
Nice.
I still don't get it. I thought that was you, but then I figured it was the dog.
See, that's good. Oh, you know, good, good. You know, if you can start working on getting the steps, using the steps active, but not letting them get too big, that'd be great, you know? So, good, good. Then go to the floor again. Yeah, not too quick in the football. Try to slow the football down.
Where you actually look to where you don't have down too quickly, where you have a little bit more time, you know. There, yeah, that, you know. Because you
look, if you have a little bit more time there, that indicates that you have a better swinging back. You know, and that's what I'm looking for. You know, once I have the back nice and relaxed and swinging, then can I go more for my hind back, you know? So as long as I see, that's quite nice. Good, good. See now, always looking for that definition in the neck. The neck is what typically a soft neck. Yes, watch your left hand. Remember what you just talked about, you know. There's no way you have range of motion with a down falling head. Good job. Good. Good. Go on the quarter line. And then the leg. Now second quarter line down. Perfect. You have to keep your hands working. So, whip a little bit more behind you. That's it. There you go. Set the water line and an angle to the ring. Good. Here again. That's plenty of bending, too. Plenty of bending. Do not bend more. You know, good. 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 Yeah, that's it. The leg in or the shoulder in. It's done. It's relative. Little bending. Good. Do it one more time. That was plenty of that. You know, there's a light bending, sure. You know, good. There, 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 there. And now give him the left leg. Oh, super. Good. Good. Now do it from center line. Now your goal is to form a bit in there, okay? Good. Yeah, close but slow. Good. There you go. There you go. But now that's a little bit when your feet start working too quickly, then again, then the back goes like that too, but you don't really create the swing, the stretch. Good. Good. Go across the diagonal with the legs. Now think about riding slow forward. Slow forward. Now all you want to do is you want to create a longer stride, not really a faster stop. Then come a little bit more. Little more, little longer, lower. Now already back. You know, if it turns into a running,
yeah.
Half of it back right away. Okay? So now borderline and end here. You determine, you gotta make up your mind where you want to go before you ever start the end here, you know? So that's up to you. The end here basically starts before you get there. Do it from center line. Good. Have a focus point, you know. Have a point where you're going to go to. There. 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 There.
You see, Susan, your leg heel starts way before you start. You know, it starts way before you come to the corner. That's where you make up your mind. That's where you make the decision.
Where you want to go. You know, so you start the leg heel early. You know, you're making up your mind of where you want to go to. That's what you want to do right now. You say, okay, I'm going to go center line, I'm going to ride the leg building, you know, and I know where I'm going to go, and then you have to put a starting point. Yes. That's right. That's right. That's right. Super. Good. And I like how you keep the tempo contained. Good. 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 So, super. Now the soft side, good length side. Push him a little. Not much. There, carefully. And now push off the strike. Put it back on the circle line. Good. And come to the wall. And round, and round, and round. Keep your hands nice. Touch him a little bit, stay there. Walk, walk, walk. Touch him a little bit and stay right. Touch him a little bit. There you go. When he kicks, you know he's keeping his arms out. You know? So touch him a little bit. And I say, okay, you want to pump, you're going to do a little fear. You know? Good. And pump again. Well, yes, if you can smack right there, his ears are not with him. There you go. Good. Good. And pump. Good. Yes, yes, and now go back to the camera. See, but keep that part. Now maybe your hands are falling down again. There's no way you can bend your wrist and aid it, you know, if your hand falls down like that. Oh, good, 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 good. There you go. There you go. Now go to the camera again.
Turn on the 180 degrees. You change direction with it.